555, there's a new building in East Aurora that's being given new life. Mike Randall visited the historic spot and looks at these new changes for us.
It looks like a bank, and it was actually built as a bank about a century ago.
But it's always been a bank. There's never been another establishment in here at all.
And it's not actually a bank anymore. Todd Stein and his wife spent 2 years transforming the old East Aurora Bank into a one-of-a-kind destination.
So this is beneath the bank. This is where the bulk of the Airbnb rooms are.
Now a boutique hotel and event center. They created kind of a 1930s gangster motif.
And behind the door is a little surprise.
That'll wake you up, huh?
With bullet holes in the door, rooms named for bad guys like John Dillinger and Frank Jelly Nash, no detail has been overlooked.
We tried to leverage old and new, and so we left the original radiator, even though it's no longer functional.
Lots of new stuff here, but it's the old stuff, like actual antiques and original bank fixtures that help create the atmosphere.
But we wanted to put the elegance back, and we wanted to make it fun.
And there are more than a few surprises.
We actually shrunk the size of the vault using the actual elements that were here originally because we needed the space for other things.
You can check out the walk-in vault.
The bride and groom wanted to make their appearance out of here. We created this secret door that allows them to enter in from this area over here, the kitchen.
And in the basement, just what every visitor is looking for.
We made this secret door so people could get out over here if they ever needed to for an emergency situation.
The bank has been open for 5 weeks. Todd says there are already a number of weddings booked.
And if you ever dreamed of being a safecracker, here's your big chance. Of course, if you don't want to be here all day, the combination's right here on the wall.
There's not really any cash around here unless you count the pennies embedded in some of the floors. I'll let you count them.
Everyone has been totally, blown away.
Not just brides and grooms will get a kick out of this place. Everyone will. And you can take that to the bank. In East Aurora, Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.